Welcome to the 21 Day Fitness Challenge with me, Jordan. Now, this is my first time doing challenge like this because all this while, I don't believe in transformation challenge. And this is why I created this commitment challenge instead of transformation. In other words, this is not a six-pack app challenge. This is not a weight loss challenge. This is to challenge you just to make time to work out every single day in the next 21 days. And this is all this challenge is all about, making just 7 to 15 minutes out of your 24 hours. Since the workout is short, this workout challenge can be your secondary workout. That means maybe you are committed to a gym PT, maybe you have a certain set training program, or maybe you do yoga, you're into running. It is okay. Do this after your gym session. This will help you to get ripped and muscular. Do this after your yoga or before your yoga. Do this after your run or before your run. Whatever that works, it's just 7 to 15 minutes. No excuses. And this workout is suitable for men and women. There's no such thing as only women's workout, only men's workout. This is all body weight. We'll be sharing the same goal, and that is sweating out, get stronger, burn fat, and ultimately to develop that good habit of making time to work out. And the next question is this challenge intensive? I would say this challenge kind of lean towards to intermediate level because most of my viewers, most of you here are pretty good already, been working out for quite some time. But beginners, don't worry, I got you covered. Just like my any other videos, I've always have that alternative moves for you. For example, if you can't do a push-up, it's not the end of the world. You can always do a half push-up. Okay, get ready. Tomorrow will be day one. We'll be officially working out together. But before that, make sure you turn on the notification bell because you don't want to miss out any training day, because I'll be posting 21 workout every single day, a brand new workout for you. So you don't want to miss it. Last but not least, before I end this video, maybe you still have doubts within you, and that is, maybe is this challenge suitable for you? Should you do this tomorrow? Should you do this next week? Should you do this next month? Now, the thing I can tell you is stop thinking, because the more you think, the more likely you won't do it. If you wait until the best time, the right time to start, you will be waiting for the rest of your life. And if you don't want to be like the rest, you have to start being the best version of yourself. After these 21 days, I can guarantee you have the sense of accomplishment for the first time of your life, not just working out, but working out every single day for 21 days. And if you're really commit, I can guarantee that you will find improvement in your fitness level, better stamina, get stronger, and more confidence undergoing other activities because you've been working out. So that's it. Rest well, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.